You just need tawa roti, two hard boiled eggs, onion, tomato, spinach, coriander leaves, carrots, chili, and then some mayonnaise, some tomato ketchup. Spinach you can use as much as you want. You can add any veggies, and then I have grated everything together. Then salt and pepper, that is a must thing to add, and then you can make it in a burrito or a salad and you can enjoy it. It's a very easy and fast recipe. With two boiled eggs, you can make three rolls.